Well, Sweden Rock, we've been waiting 30 minutes for this Axl motherfucker. After 15 years waiting for his album, we could have to wait a little less here. This is the final show of the festival. Everything's so good so far.